However, I was supposed to do the phone view of this bus, but however, due to the passenger was looking at me over filming, which was she was sitting over there on the one or on my spot. I'm afraid I have to do the left side instead, so I apologize for this. And no, I'm not gonna record in the back of the bus anymore. Of this kind of a bus, which is North American Bus Industries 60 BRT student. Just let you know. And besides, we have a special guest. Yeah. So that's about it. They're ready. That's good to hear. Anyway, this is our first time of recording this line from at Long Beach Boulevard Station. According to he says that A53 hasn't been visiting here at Long Beach Boulevard since 2014. Like that was about.
Since Vermont to Long Beach Boulevard since 2014.
Yeah, 2014.
After 7 years.
7 years later. Yep. First it was Hawthorne, then Crenshaw, then Vermont, then Harbor Creation. I meant to the eastbound portion. First, they serve Hawthorne. Yeah, then Crenshaw, then Vermont, then Harbor Freeway, and then Avalon, and then Willowbrook, and now Long Beach Boulevard. I wonder what if the Green Line shuttle will go all the way to the Norwalk station. And if you want to see this one, it's up to you. If you want to see this one. Why, this is the Plaza de Mexico. Or should I say Plaza de Mexico?
We are at Imperial Highway.
Yeah, Imperial Highway.
Next stop,
yeah. Alright, today is Sunday, May 16th of 2021 at 10:19 a.m. in the morning. Let's see if I have a chance to do this one. Of our game call or not a stream. And here we are, we're at the 9456 aka Big Britain bus number. He really. Yeah, division. Yeah, he really missed riding this bus so much.
Very
much. Yeah. Alrighty then, if that lady didn't know this, then I don't have to do the 9456 again. But I still have to take the 8817 though. Let's see if I can zoom it. But I hate zooming.
right there, there's a lady, the one I'm talking about earlier, she's blocking my spot. Well, not really, but I don't want her to notice. Wish me luck though. Why bus drivers just did like that? Okay, that's good. Yeah, due to the construction, the developable station will not be serving on the other side. However, they're going to be serving on this side only. So please expect this video to be different from the others. If you like these kind of trains, I respect your opinion.
problem was going to be the accommodation.
I write it down.
Towards
Redondo. I'm not sure what direction you're going. Are you going towards Norwalk or Redondo? I can't hear what he says. Sorry about that, guys.